Hello friends, welcome to the BD Cutopia video editing tutorial. Today's topic of our tutorial is perspective text. In this tutorial, I will show how to create perspective text in just a few steps. Let's begin the tutorial together step by step. I will use Canva.com to create perspective text. Canva is a popular online graphic design platform. Open the website Canva.com. First, you have to create a blank presentation from the Presentation tab. You can also create it from the Create a Design menu. This is the work area where you can add images or text. First, you need to upload the image where you want to add perspective text. Click on the Uploads icon from the left menu. Then click on the Upload Files. I've selected the image which I want to upload. The selected image is successfully uploaded. Using the drag and drop, you can easily add images to the presentation. Resize the image and cover the full area. Select the Apps icon from the left menu. Here, you have to search TypeCraft. Click on the TypeCraft. Here you will find options for text, fonts, color, mirroring, and editing shapes. I will focus only on the shape editing options, which are used to create perspective text. I have changed the default text. Changed text will appear in the edit shape. You can add text to the image by clicking the Add Elements to Design button. I've changed the text color to white and clicked on the Update Element button. Here you will see some small round points. By dragging them, you can change the shape of the text. Click on Update Element and see how it looks. That's how you can change the shape of the text. Let's make the text perspective. Change the shape and check using the Update Element button. Adjust the size and position of the shape to meet your needs. You can also reduce the transparency of the text. Let's try another shape. I have added one more text. Change the text color to white. Click on the Add Element to Design button to add the text to the image. Set the position of the element. Change the shape of the text and then click on the Update Element. Change the size and position of the element as required. Reduce the transparency of the element. You can also create duplicate copies of the element by clicking the More button. If you want, you can also replace the background. Select the Uploads icon from the left menu. To replace the background image, simply drag and drop one image from your uploads. you can download the design using the share button. Before downloading, you have to change the file type, because by default, file type is PDF. Then click on the download button. That's all from this tutorial. Thank you for watching this video. If you found this tutorial helpful, we would appreciate your support by liking it, sharing it with friends, and subscribing for more insightful tutorials. Let's continue our learning journey together.